We have 2 to the 5th power over 2 to the 3rd power. So we have the same, since we have the same base, we are going to subtract the powers. So we have 2 to the 5th minus 3rd power. So we end up with 2 squared, which we can simplify to 4.